This is it. I am going to Cardiff City Football Club. My journey started about a few weeks ago when I met the chairman of Cardiff City Football Club, Dato' Chan Tien G. Now, really fine gentleman, just had a good casual talk, and he was expressing his whole vision about developing football in Malaysia, making it even better than what we are now. And then I was so awed by this man, and I was just listening to him for hours. We were having a lunch, and then I said, wouldn't it be great if I just went to Cardiff City and actually experienced what you're saying? And he looked at me and he said, Orange Man, you are going. So a few weeks later, here I am with the e-ticket, to Cardiff City. I'm going to fly 13 and a half hours to Heathrow, London, from there to Cardiff City. I'm going to enjoy myself. It is going to be winter, too bad I'm not going to be there until Christmas, or I could have had white Christmas, but all that kind of stuff. But the most important thing is I'm going to experience what is it like to run a football club in the United Kingdom. What does it mean to become part of the directors? I'm not going to be a part of a director, but I'm going to experience, I'm going to have a chat with them. What are the sacrifices, what they go through? And very importantly, also the players. What is their lifestyle? What is their routine? What do they wake up? Do they actually eat wake up and have, what kind of breakfast do they have? You know, like here we'll have our nasi lemak, roti canai sort of thing. But what do these guys do in terms of training and all? And very importantly also, the community development. How do they build a community around the football club? Something that we can learn and bring it back here and adopt and implement. The other thing is the fans. Imagine the fans. I mean, we think we are crazy here. Well, let's find out how crazy they are going to be there. I mean, in terms of Cardiff City. The other thing that I really want to get into and actually share an experience is how the fans of that club live. How do they support the club? You know, there's a lot of contention in this country where some people would say, you know, if you're born in Malaysia, you should actually only support local teams. Of course, a lot of Malaysians, a lot of Asians actually support foreign teams, not only their local teams. So how does that gel with the people over there? Can they understand where we come from? Or can we understand where they come from? Why they would say, there's no way they can understand why a Malaysian would support a foreign club. Say like I support Liverpool. Why would I do that? How can I support Malaysia? How can I support KL? And at the same time support Cardiff City or Liverpool? You know, things like that. When I'm going to be there, it's going to be this coming Saturday, the next two Saturdays from now. It's going to be Cardiff City versus Middlesbrough. Now, as you know, Cardiff City, I think in 40 years has actually now in the semi-finals of the Carling Cup, they're going to play Crystal Palace on the 9th of January, I think. But you know, that's beautiful. You know, so I'm sure with a Malaysian coming in and building up a team, there are new things that are being done, in new records are being achieved in the club called Cardiff City. So I'm going to learn all that, and most importantly, how do the kids embrace football there? What do they do? How do they train? What is their structured training? Do they have structured training? Are the kids like us? And I also want to gauge, like, where are we at as Malaysians compared to a club like Cardiff City? Where are we at, like, say, a club like Selangor or KL? I may not be able to answer all these questions that I'm asking, but what I'm going to do is I'm going to ask this question in my mind. I'm going to look for the answers over there and come back and put it back to you. So, for instance, is a Selangor club training development is as good as Cardiff City? We can make comparisons. I'm only going to be there for maybe about 5 days, but you know what? It's something better than nothing. So I'm really excited. It's the whole thing. It's a whole experience. I'm also going to go out there and have fun too. I mean, come on, guys. It is Cardiff City, the capital of Wales. So let's go and see what's. Let's go and check it out, right? The important thing is that I want to actually. I do share Dato' Chan's vision. That is to learn from this club what they do there, and then to develop and implement strategies here for Malaysian development, Malaysian football development. My personal wish is to actually help that vision of Dato' Chan, because we share the same vision. So follow me, just follow me. I'm going to blog literally every day. If sometimes I can't, you know, the circumstances do not allow me, but I'm given access to the fans, I'm given access to the players, I'm given access to the club, I'm given access to have a chat with the directors. I'm going to also given access to the community development. Apparently they have a football development training program for autistic children, autistic community, for blind footballers. I mean, come on, this is like an eye-opener. Yes, I'm at Cardiff City, not in Liverpool or Manchester United or whatever that is. Let's start with a club that is owned by a Malaysian and see where we can go with that. This is for Malaysian football. This is my dream for Malaysia.